For the same function, what are the domain and range? Y equals log x looks something like this. The domain is going to be from 0 to positive infinity, and the range is going to be all real numbers. So that is D.